Conor McGregor hasn't fought in the octagon in almost a year, but he still made headlines this weekend after cameras caught him directing a homophobic slur at Andre Fili. This during Fili's fight against McGregor's friend and teammate, Artem Lobov. Fili had a chance to respond on Tuesday, telling MMA Fighting he wasn't too thrilled about his choice of words. He said, "There's no need to use words like that. You don't need to demean other people to make yourself seem bigger. Whenever you hear someone use that word, that makes you look insecure." Fili also said McGregor's presence fired him up and helped him throughout his fight. He said, "There's nothing like kicking someone's expletive with their best friend watching on in their corner. Conor did me a big favor. I was already ready to go, but he made me turn it up another level."